A morning consult poll released this week shows that the public's confidence in the presidency is up significantly among Republicans since December 2016 but is significantly down among Democrats over the same time period. An astonishing 82% of Republicans say they have a lot or some confidence in the institution of the presidency, according to the January 2018 morning consult poll. That represents a 23-point increase from the 59% of Republicans who said they had a lot or some confidence in the institution of the presidency in the December 2016 morning consult poll conducted 1 month after President Donald Trump was elected, but 1 month before he was inaugurated. And among Republicans, there are even fewer naysayers about the institution of the presidency in January 2018 than there were in December 2016. The number of Republicans who described their confidence level as none at all in the presidency dropped from 13% in December 2016 to a mere 7% in January 2018. Among Democrats, it is an entirely different story. Only 24% of Democrats say they have a lot or some confidence in the institution of the presidency today, down 30 points from the 54% who had that level of confidence in December 2016, the last full month of the administration of President Barack Obama. Virtually all of those Democrats who no longer say they have a lot or some confidence in the institution of the presidency now say their confidence level in the institution is none at all. In December 2016, 18% of Democrats said their confidence level in the presidency was none at all. 1 year and 1 month later, in January 2018, that number has increased by 34 points, to a whopping 52%. While Republicans' confidence level in the institution of the presidency is way up, and Democrats' confidence is way down, independents' confidence is down only slightly, almost within the margin of error. Since December 2016, when 42% of independents had a lot or some confidence in the institution of the presidency, that confidence level has declined by just 3 points, to 39% in January 2018, just beyond the morning consult poll's 2 percentage points margin of error. The number of independents who say their confidence level in the presidency is none at all has increased by 11 points, from 20% in December 2016 to 31% in January 2018. Almost all of these independents appear to have simply moved from the not much confidence to none at all since December 2016. In that month, 32% of independents said that their confidence level in the institution of the presidency was not much. 1 year and 1 month later, that number dropped to 21%. Morning Consult framed the results of the poll quite differently, however. Nearly one-third of voters say they have no confidence in the presidency, their headline read, noting, accurately that the share of voters who expressed no confidence in the presidency climbed to 31%, from 17% in December 2016. Morning Consult did, however, note that there is a partisan divide in those who say they have confidence in the presidency. 41% of Republicans now say they have a lot of confidence in the presidency, compared with 19% who said the same more than a year ago. There was a similar but opposite effect among Democrats, with 52% now saying they have no confidence in the presidency, up from 18% in December 2016. Morning Consult also reported that voters maintain trust in newspapers, lack confidence in Congress, health care system. When asked whether they had confidence in certain institutions, 22% of voters said they lack confidence in Congress and 13% said they lack confidence in the health care system. Newspapers, a frequent punching bag of the president and his supporters, maintained their trust among the public, with 53% saying this month and a year earlier that they had at least some confidence in them. Television news, another recipient of Trump's criticism, dropped 4 points to 48% among those reporting at least some confidence. The January 2018 morning consult poll was conducted from January 4-5, 2018, among a national sample of 1,988 registered voters. The interviews were conducted online and the data were weighted to approximate a target sample of registered voters based on age, race, ethnicity, gender, educational attainment, and region. Results from the full survey have a margin of error of plus or minus 2 percentage points. According to the poll's crosstabs, 36% of respondents were Democrats, 723 out of 1,988, 31% were Republicans, 626 out of 1,988, and 32% were Independents, 639 out of 1,988.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.